guys, welcome back. Yeah, we're on our second episode of Attack of the Bee, and today I'm doing much of the same, getting supplies. I collected a lot. Look at this. I collected so many supplies here. I've just been like going all over the place, and I don't know what these are. Let me see. What is this? Fern seeds fossil. I don't know what these are either, but I'm kind of nervous about getting this. Let me see. Let's get some cobblestone. And maybe break. What is that? Ah, that was weird. Shoot, I don't know if I broke that. We don't want to get too close there. Okay, let's get away from that. Get away. Just get away. Okay, see, we got some copper up there. I don't know what else is up there. That's not diamond. Don't be fooled. It's not diamond. Let's close this out. This is annoying the hell out of me. Just gonna make it harder to get through this little area right here. What the? Wow, really? I think we have water right there. Because I got diamonds and everything. And when you die in this, you actually create a grave. And that grave has all of your stuff in it. So you literally have to, like, go to your grave and mine it. And then when you mine your grave, all of the stuff pops out that you had in your inventory. It's weird, but it's kind of cool. It's a little cool. It's a cooler concept. Okay, here's the weird, like, block. What is this? Hold on. Oh, those are berries. What the? Oh, my God. I'm a zombie now. Freak. I'm a zombie. Yes, I am. With iron armor. Because I found a lot of iron. Frank, man, let's go back. Hell no. I'm not dying like this. Suck it. Nothing good. Let's go back. Ooh, what is that? Ooh, we should go. We should go. Some other kind of fossil or something. Let's go get it. What is this block? Aluminum ore berry bush. Okay, so it's ore berry bushes. I knew it. It was some kind of berry bush. So we got diamonds. That's pretty cool. Probably gonna save it for diamond armor. I think diamond armor is probably... Or, no, you know what? We could go iron armor and then diamond sword. You know? That would work. Let's get all this iron. I have so much iron. Like, I've never had this much iron in my life. At one time. Over a stack. Like, almost two stacks going on. Like, and I did this so quickly, I just literally just stopped recording the first episode not too 5 minutes ago. And I got so many supplies. We're actually gonna have to go back to the surface. Can we eat this? I think we can, but I'm not sure. No. It's aluminum. What the hell, aluminum? I don't even know what the hell that even means. But we need it. Anyways. Let's get back. Wait, where was the way back? I think it's up there. So let's get this way. Pretty sure this was it. There's our chest. Is it nighttime? I don't even know. Let me see. Yes. Again. Alright, so we got a lot of iron in here. Skull! Oh, that's cool, man. What's that for? Fossil archaeology reported. I don't know what that's for exactly, but... we need to figure out something to eat here. Because I don't know what the hell is going on. What do you do with these? Tastes like metal. Not sure what you do with that. Tinker's construct. Something. Alright, let's smell some of that iron. And put this away. And this, and this. And most of the stuff. That's important. I'm gonna need to bring some of this stuff back up to my house. I don't have anything I can eat either. This is stupid. Let's make my legs. Bam. And we got our full iron. Okay, so we got a basic gear. Basic gear set up. That's good. I guess we can eat this for now. Not that it's gonna help. Jeez. Now, it's still a zombie. So I can't even be out during the daytime anyways. So let's... Darn it, I don't want to die from the spider because I know there's a spider up here. Just kill it somehow. Gotcha, 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 gotcha. You're dead. Oh, I'm a spider now. I can climb things. Can I? Should be able to. Alright, let's run to our house really quickly and sleep. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. No! Good thing we have armor. Oh, my God. No, get in the house! Not out! No! You stupid spider move! Look, I'm broken. Oh my god. No! You stupid... Come on, really? Oh my god, the mobs are harder. I'm gonna die right here. Just die already. Can't sleep. There's monsters everywhere. What am I gonna do? Now there's a creeper outside. Darn you! What am I gonna do? Wow. My house is gone. Freaking game! Do not- that's my grave, that's all my stuff. Do not even think about it. Now I gotta go back. Jeez, man, this is insane! Oh, the mobs, man. The mobs are just freaking ripping everybody. Gotta go down. I don't have any- Oh my god! Oh my god. I'm dead. Unless I do this! Cause I'm in a glitch! We got this. We so got this. Let's go back to our chest and hope. There's no one here. Oh, there's people here. Let's do strategy. Strategy kills. It's a lot of guys. Oh. Probably another one. Somewhere. No? Okay, this is still all smelting. A bunch of stuff. I need to get my stuff back. Which I'm not going to be able to get back until this problem clears. We need to make a pick. I don't even know how strong it has to be. This is a terrible area to even live in. Now that I think about it. But we're not going to be able to take any of this stuff until we construct a backpack. Which... Let's see. Backpack. Let's search. Backpack. I'm pretty sure you need... What? I'm pretty sure you need... I knew it. Leather. Which means you need to find a cow. Oh, that sucks. Some of this stuff is gonna have to stay. Let me see. I know we already made armor, but might as well make another set. Just for the fact of living that much longer. I don't have any food or anything, so it's going to be kind of difficult. We need to come up with a garden of some kind to do food. Because as of now, it's not looking too good. Is it daytime yet? I don't even know. Something's weird. Okay. How long is it going to be night? All right, we got a lot of iron. Lot of iron! You can eat the rice. Oh, look, it barely did anything. I knew it was going to do that, because I've eaten rice before, and it doesn't do anything. Mandrake seeds. Well, that doesn't help either. Tomato seeds. Well, that could work. Regular seeds. We can make tomatoes. Hmm. Witchery. Belladonna seeds. Ha 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 ha. Somewhere to wheat. Can you eat barley? Can you make stuff with barley? Let me see. Do I have barley? I thought I had barley. What? Hell no. Alright, let's go back up to the surface. We need to figure out the situation here. We need to make some stuff. Before we go up, actually, let's make some important tools that we need. Considering, like this, and like this, and I have more wood, right? What happened to my wood? I know where my wood is. My wood is in my grave. Alright, let's go to my grave. So, essentially, this should work. Oh, boy. Creepers. Oh, jeez, the spiders. Because I got skills like that. Let's mine this out. Should work. Oh, got all my stuff back. Good. Thank the Lord. So, in my house here, which is unsafe because it's not torched. Torch my house. It's gonna burn it to the ground! We should have a crafting table in here. We should have this. Oh, we already had one. What am I doing? Being stupid, that's what. Let's construct some chests in here. So at least we have some supplies here. I only made one for some reason. No, that's enough. So we're gonna do a double chest. Whoops. Meant to do it next to the wall. So let's put that next to the wall. Let's start throwing some important goods in here. Now, these are for building the rocket. I think it's some kind of, fuel. I'm not too sure about that one. Let's collect more wood as well after we put all this away. And, a matter of fact, maybe we want to... This is probably more important than anything at this point in time. That we make our garden. And we have water right here, which is great. So let's clear out some of this. Let's use our shovel. Clear out some of this sand that I don't need. And the great thing about lakes are... We're gonna build our garden right here, next to our house. What I don't like is all these trees, though. This area kind of sucks just because of that reason. Whatever. It's better than building it in, like, freaking hell. There's, like, an inferno area where there's freaking just fire everywhere and hot coal, and I don't even know what the hell's going on. But you just die. You just die. You don't do anything. You just die. I don't know what's there. I have to figure it out. Ooh, rice. Where's the rice coming from? That's what I'd like to know. Oh. What do you mean? From myself? Did I drop that stuff? What? I'm confused. Oh, the rice comes from the bushes. Okay. I get it now. Let's get some dirt. clear all that on top. There's stuff in there. Seeds and stuff. Important stuff that we need. Well, glitch seeds. Do I have seeds? I have fern seeds. The deer and the antelope play. What do we don't want? We don't want that. We want dirt, though. Because the dirt is going to allow us to create our garden. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Let's do this. Alright, and then we'll get some of this straightened out here, because this is all over the place. Let's do it here, and then do, like, rows. So we'll go, like, this. Oh, no. Like this. And then we can always use a pail to correct, see how that's not that, like, cleared out. We'll just use a pail after. Because I know that this is all running. Where's our iron? It's in the chest. It's in my chest. Touch my breast. It's in the chest. You better touch my breast. It's in the chest. You better touch my breast. Okay. Oh, we want to make... Here, we'll make shears. Just in case I come across some more sheep. Instead of killing them, I'll shear them. I kind of want to, you know, get some wheat and we can breed the sheep. And that'll be our food supply. Essentially, that's why I want to get this done quick. It's because they have the mutton. Okay. Got that. Make a longer row here. Can always make this longer, too. So, not really worried about it. Just trying to get something started. I think I can clear out these two now. Whoops. Make really long rows. I love gardening. It's so fun. I don't feel like making an automatic garden where it all just clears itself right now. Maybe I'll do that later on. Just really want to get a basic thing here. Jeez, come on. Time's ticking away. At least we can sleep. Now we can sleep because we're by our house. So it's not as bad. Good. Good, good, good. Okay. This should fix all that water over there? No. Let me see. Where is it coming from? I guess it's, like, still part of the lake. Huh. Well, then. That won't be dang fixed. Unless we do this. Just like that. And, oh. And that. What? Hmm. Strange. Where's it coming off of? Here? Maybe? Here? Here, here? Hear ye, hear ye! I fixed it. Okay. So now that we have our raised garden, we need to come up with food as soon as possible, because now I'm running low and I'm about to die. And I don't know if you die when you lose your health in this or not. Oh god, I have a half a heart. Am I gonna die? Ah! Nope. Okay. I don't know. There's all kinds of crazy mods in this! You know what I'm saying? So guys, if you want to come back next episode and you want to find out how my garden goes, if you want to find out what the hell happens with all those materials, if you want to find out if Maddie River dies again, you're gonna have to come back again next episode. Okay, guys? It's been fun. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel if you want to see some more action. I'm gonna be hoeing away and I'm gonna be doing crazy stuff. Might do some stuff off camera to get started here. A lot of stuff to do. So please come back for the next episode. Hate crafting tables, as always. And Herobrine. Peace!